Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to create a new folder in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But I get started with the guide. If you want to create a new folder in Microsoft Outlook, there are actually two ways that you can do this. First, you can go to your folders here in your email address here on the left, in this left pane. And then you can right click on any one of these folders. I'm going to right click on the inbox, for example. Then you can click on new folder and you can give this folder a name. I'm just going to call this test folder. And then I'll have a new folder here inside of my inbox. The other way that you can add a new folder is you can go to the folder tab up here, then click on that. And then you can click on new folder. And here you can now give it a name. I'll call this test folder 2. And then you can select where you want that folder to be. For this example, I'm just going to choose the top of my email account and then click on OK, which means that folder will now appear down here inside of my email account and not inside of the inbox folder. So that's how you can add new folders in Microsoft Outlook. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.